Carl Zeiss Genuflectagon 35mm 2.8 Zebra version. The Zebra version is possibly the most common version. It was manufactured for a decade from 1965 until 1975. Aperture settings are with clicks. Aperture scale, 2.8 to 22 aperture blades, 6 minimum focusing distance, 18mm. The Carl Zeiss Genuflectagon 35 2.8 was the primary prime 35mm lens from the East German Carl Zeiss Gena company during the 50s, 60s and early 70s. It was produced for a quarter of a century before a new, improved 35mm 2.4 Flectagon was released. The 35mm 2.8 Flectagon is nowadays one of the most affordable 35mm Zeiss branded lenses you can buy. It is mostly available in M42/Pentax mount and EXA/Exacta mount. At the beginning of the production run, the lens was also manufactured in Practina mount but in smaller quantities. The Flectagon 35 2.8 is a beautifully made lens, as you would expect from Carl Zeiss Gena. Both the early silver version and the follow-up versions are well balanced. Focusing is buttery smooth and aperture settings are easily set. The lenses feel very solid, but also somewhat heavy. Overall the ergonomics are nice and the lens is easy to use. As any Flectagon lens, the minimum focusing distance of the 2.8 version is pretty impressive. The early version has a minimum focusing distance of only 36 cm, but this was improved to 18 cm with the follow-up versions. This allows you to get pretty close to your subject. Image sharpness is pretty remarkable for such an old wide-angle lens, at least in the center of the image. The lens manages to capture a lot of details, which is not a given for an old wide-angle lens. There is some fall-off and vignetting in the corners. This gives the lens an interesting look, almost film-like look. This can be pretty handy for landscape shots, for example. If you enjoy landscape photography and want to have some natural vignetting, the Flectagon 2.8 will be a lot of fun. On a beautiful, sunny day you will be able to take pretty shots with a lot of character. If you like slight vignetting and softer corners for a distinct vintage look, this lens is for you. The Flectagon 35mm 2.8 is also pretty good at keeping distortion to a minimum. Distortion does occur, but like with most Flectagon lenses, it is not that bad. This makes the Flectagon 35mm 2.8 an affordable wide-angle lens for architectural photography. Since the lens is pretty prone to flaring in all sorts of effects, it is also pretty nice when you do long-time exposures at nighttime to capture light trails. If you like your lenses to have a slight artistic imperfection, the Flectagon 35mm 2.8 is a good option, as it is very versatile and never gets boring. The Flectagon 35 2.8 comes from a time when black and white photography ruled the world. And for this purpose the 35 2.8 is superb. The somewhat contrastless images turn out really nicely in black and white.